Welcome back to week two of Friday Night Touchdown. It's time for Game of the Week, JT.
All right, here it's Kirtland looking for revenge. The Mustangs ended their 55-game streak last year. Knock it happen early, first quarter. Folco hits Owen Longcar. Then Longcar came to play, puts a quick stop to the Mustangs' effort. Then on a third and nine, he breaks through, throws the quarterback, Michael McGovern, to the ground. Now the Hornets with the ball. Ward with the strong run up the middle. The drive would stall. Grand Valley trying to move the ball. And this is Jake Rychek. Finds a seam outside. He just won't go down. Gets a big first down, but soon after, McGovern keeps it, coughs it up, Hornet ball, and Kirtland's on the move again. Watch off tackle, Joey Torek, and he is headed to the promised land. Kirtland finds redemption. They down those Mustangs 29-7.